Hey guys, what's going on? It's Dawg with a vlog coming to you guys in 1080p. How's this look, motherfuckers? Anyway, let's start with the vlog. I'm just leaving the mall now. I thought about doing another mall trip vlog today, but I decided, you know what? You guys have been to the mall plenty of times with me, so why don't we take it in a different direction and start when the mall is not being visited. So, I'm just leaving the mall. It's about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. I am heading to meet up with Oven Titty right now, and we are going to work on some YouTube stuff, so you guys will see that video in the next, like, week or two. So we're going to hopefully get those done, and then we might go see a movie, and I think I might have something going on with XVI Dragon, or XVI Gaming, and TSG Fitness, potentially, tonight, so you guys will get to see them again. I'm super pumped. We haven't seen them since the PlayStation 2, or since the PlayStation 4 vlog. If you haven't seen that, go back down to my channel, click on the vlogs playlist, and check it out. Anyway, like I said, we're just going to go link up with Oven Titty, and we will just jump right into it. Just rolling up here at the boob's house, about to go work on this YouTube shit. So you guys are getting a sneak peek. That's why it's good to subscribe. You guys will see that soon. Say hi, Oven Titty.
Hi.
Oven Titty and I are about to go to the Dollar Tree to pick up some snacks.
We're gonna sneak up. Oh, I should get my purse.
Yeah, and then we're going to see Spectre. I'm a big James Bond fan. Oven Titty's not, but she'll be a fan for tonight. I've heard pretty mixed reviews about this film, so I'm hoping it's good. I loved Skyfall. Did you like Skyfall?
Was that the one that we watched?
Did we watch Skyfall? What James Bond movie did we watch?
The one with the black girl in it.
And they go, and the dude's got the scarred for the face that he pulls the, he takes a cyanide pill, and it, like, ruins his face.
I honestly can't remember.
And they, like, fight in the courthouse.
I can't remember.
They drive the motorcycles on the roofs at the beginning.
I can't remember.
But it has a black girl in it?
Yeah.
And that's all you remember?
The girl. Yeah.
And that's all you remember is the black girl?
I think so, yeah.
That's it.
M was in
it. Did M die at the end? Yeah, you did.
We didn't finish it.
Why would we not finish it?
Because you had to go. So that's why I don't remember anything.
Did... I think we did see Skyfall. I think it was Skyfall. It had Daniel Craig, right? And he dies at the beginning? He gets shot off the train?
Yeah!
Yeah, that was Skyfall.
Yeah, because the girl is driving the Jeep.
Yeah.
And
she shoots him.
Chase.
She, yeah, and they ride the motorcycles on the roofs.
And she shoots him.
Yeah, and she shoots him by accident, yeah.
Oh!
Yeah! Wow! All right, anyway, we're just gonna jump right into it. Where's the candy? Damn, they got shipment up in this bitch too? Fuck. I hope they got chocolate-covered buttholes.
What?
Do you remember those, like, you get the molds of your butthole?
No. Oh,
in chocolate? Yeah, I know you do, because you showed me.
I know, I showed you that video.
Don't pick up the good and plenties. I saw it. I saw it happening in slow motion. I can see the future like Nick Cage.
I can see the future.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking.
I don't want any chocolate because I don't want it to melt.
I want...
They got peach rings.
What?
They got peach rings.
Gross.
I kind of just want like Skittles or something. What is a moon pie?
I don't know. That's like s'more kind of stuff. We got mini candy.
Okay, so here we are. We got all this candy. What are you thinking? Let me see if I can hold up.
I gotta think about it.
This is what it's gonna be like when
I'm
holding.
Under pressure right now, and you're videotaping me, and I don't know what to pick.
I got Swedish fish.
Yeah. Yeah. I want...
I don't know what I'm getting. I'm getting the...
Skittles?
Or should I go Mike and Ike's? Hashtag ask YouTube. Mike and Ike's?
Skittles.
Or Reese's Pieces.
I think.
I'm gonna do... Mike and Ike's? You know what? Mike and Ike's. Let's do Mike and Ike's.
And while the men do the hard work of making money, she can get all
Spectre.
The car insurance options her little heart.
Got that free
desires.
Or $2 popcorn.
Women might do the hard work
large
of making money.
Large popcorn, I might add.
Jobs.
Modernizing car insurance. That's enough
out of you.
These bathrooms are nuts. It's like an orange. Like look at these mirrors. Ignite. Someone just walked in while I was taking that video. That's so fucking embarrassing. I gotta quit YouTube now. Good God. We just got out of the movie though. What did you think?
It was good. I had to pee really bad the whole time.
I was really feeling it the last like 20 minutes. I feel like it dragged.
Yeah, I feel that about a lot of action movies.
Did you get? I got the drag vibes severely. I didn't really like it that much.
I liked my man in there. He was pretty cool.
Christoph Waltz.
Yeah. Christoph.
She likes Christoph Waltz.
I love him.
You know what? I didn't like this movie, or I liked it, but I didn't like it as much as I wanted to.
Yeah.
And I definitely didn't like it as much as Skyfall. Oh my God, Skyfall was so much better than this. Like if we were to watch these side by side, it would be ridiculous how much better Skyfall was. This movie had everything that I like about James Bond though. Big cool orchestra music, suits. Banging women, vodka martinis.
That girl, blue is the warmest color.
Yeah.
I was like, she looks so familiar. That's why I like taking the movie. I was on my phone. I had to look and see where she was.
I was checking sneakers on my phone. What are we doing right now?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't either. Are you hungry?
Yeah.
You're a little hungry?
Yeah.
Do you want to get food?
Yeah.
Alright, well then we're going to get food. Alright, here we are. This is Gamers behind us, but we're on the way to Zio's Pizzeria.
In Omaha, Nebraska.
If you ever want some authentic New York style pizza, even if you live in New York, come here. Because if you ask anyone, they'll send you here and they'll tell you to try the chicken pesto.
I've got to get to Zio's.
So be there.
Oh yeah.
And when I... Okay, guys?
Yeah, perfect, mm-hmm. Actually.
We see you in some room for some delicious chocolate cake. Oh my God, I'm on TV.
You're on TV.
We're vlogging.
I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh.
No, you're good.
I'll get out of here.
No, you're good. Do you need any dessert?
No.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, some cotton candy Betty with some chocolate chips inside.
Oh, no, thank you.
Too much. Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you, though.
Not a problem.
That's the second time that's happened to me tonight. I gotta quit YouTube.
And then we're like, okay, whatever. And so I like give him the aux cord, let him play his phone, and then all of a sudden I hear...
And he's like the whole time leading up to it, he's like...
I know, they're like giggling. We're like taking home like four, like 15-year-old kids. And they're like giggling and shit. They're like, no, just listen. And so all of a sudden I hear, my pussy girl, pussy sweet. And my fucking brother, singing along, knows every fucking word. I was so mad.
He really was. He really did know everywhere.
I know, like he was like dancing.
He did.
I was like, Kyle, I never want to see this side of you again.
I know, he's
I
like,
was
he's
livid.
Like, I don't know if I should play it in front of him because he knew, like, as soon as he did, it was like a werewolf transformation.
He's like,
he's like shaking, like, and then, my pussy!
he just started convulsing. He was really feeling the music.
So here we are at the bowling alley. We have found bowling plans for the night. So we're bowling.
I lost my hair tie.
She lost her hair tie. But hopefully we'll be able to get a lane. It's fucking so busy. We got one of my friends said that SXVI Dragon, shit, XVI Dragon, said that we could go bowling tonight because it's like $12 all you can bowl, cosmic bowling included and bowling shoes. So we're like, fuck yeah, let's go. But it's super busy, so we don't know if we're gonna be able to get a lane. We probably won't be able to. So we'll keep you posted. Let's get right into it.
SXVI Dragon back again to the vlog.
Singlesmith.
Well, it was XVI. Okay, Singlesmith now. Singlesmith Gaming. Actually, low key, go check out his Battlefront video. It's dope. Is it dope?
It's pretty dope.
It is fucking dope, actually.
I feel ghetto as fuck right now.
Why?
This is the last time anybody played this.
Let's skip this. I don't really care about any of this.
It's the type of shit that they read about. Like Chris said, I gotta bleed it out. I've been in the zone, I can't be without this real shit that I be about. I'm a visionary, that's long term. But Def Jam said they needed that. If I rush the shit, I might be without. But I need a vision, can't see without. I've been patient, never complacent. Left the underground when I left the basement. That's renovation. I spit this verse like a revelation. On the road with Kid Cudi and B.I.G. Conversations with no ID. Who made hits with Ye, got hits with Jay. Now you wanna fuck around and make hits with me. If it's meant to be, then it's meant to be. Can't express what that meant to me, what it mean to me. Man, I swear to shit like a dream to me. What it seemed to be is so different now. Everything is so different now. I've been there and I done that. Tell them all that I run that. It's a fun fact and I'm back again cause I love this shit. Write it down and they publish it. I went 5 years without a publicist. Cause the word of mouth, they in love with this. I've been dreaming, I've been scheming. Went away a while but I've been fiending. I miss the fan but they know the deal. Been that away before the deal. Now the music got mass appeal. My main girl got ass appeal.
You know, I could have had them in my nose. We just friends. That about sums up the video. Singlesmith Gaming, big man Jacob Keys, oven titty over there, and it's me, Dawg, with a vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you did, hit that like, comment, and subscribe, and tune in for more videos all the time.
Eat ass every day.
Eat ass every day. Dawg with the vlog. I'll talk to you guys super, super soon. Peace.